States were met by some protests overnight. Listen.
Yeah.
My opinions on war are nil. The Iraq war was a mistake. It created a vacuum in the Middle East. We've been there 14 years now. And what this bombing campaign tonight does with Syria, it hit Russian installations. We are risking a war with Russia. They have already threatened that they would hit our troops on the ground, which we have 2,000 in Syria right now. So we are risking a World War III.